is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since there's no place to go, let us know, let us know, let us know. It doesn't show signs of stopping. Then I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let us know, let us know, let us know.
Good morning, South Dolphins.
Today is Friday, January 10th, 2020.
A first of this morning's announcements.
The South Dolphin 4th grade boys basketball team plays Paragon tomorrow at 9 a.m.
All of the Little Arties games are played at Bell Intermediate Academy in their gymnasium.
Good luck to those playing! Some of the members of the South Dolphin Chess Club will be attending a tournament tomorrow.
Good luck to all those attending.
Now we turn to Mrs. Myers for the hero drawing this week.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. It is time for our hero drawing. And our pre-K winner this week is Nicholas. Congratulations. And our kindergarten winner this week is Kaylee Eichelberry. Congratulations. Our first grade hero this week is Ava Boland. Congratulations. Our second grade hero for this week is Gracie Bentley. Congratulations. And our third grade hero for this week is Reagan Long. Congratulations. And our fourth grade hero this week is Parker Bentley. Congratulations. If all of our heroes could come to the office at this time to get their picture and choose their prize.
Thank you, Mrs. Meyer, for that report.
Next, let's find out what is for lunch today.
Today's luncheon menu is cheese pizza, PB&J, Uncrustable, string cheese and Cheez-Its, mandarin oranges, assorted veggies, a hummus cup, tossed salad, and a choice of milk.
Let's find out who's celebrating a birthday today.
Happy birthday today to Bentley D. Make sure you come to the office to get your birthday surprise.
Now let's see the vocabulary word of the day.
Today's vocabulary word is current. One definition of current is the way a river flows.
A simple sentence is, when I drop my paper boat in the river, it drifts away with the current.
Thank you for those reports.
Let's find out today's weird but true fact.
Did you know the U.S. President Woodrow Wilson kept a flock of sheep on the White House lawn?
Thank you for sharing that fact.
Now it is time for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Dolphin Daily Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is a new day. I will act in a safe and healthy way. I will do the right thing and be polite. I will respect others and treat people right. I will take responsibility for me. Today I'll be the best I can be.
That is all we have for today's OCS Rewind.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.